So I just did it. I made a little drive ID utility. Nothing special, just drives several methods to get the product ID serial number. And may be useful to see what drive is actually inside a USB enclosure. This is a what is it? A Toshiba external hard drive. If I get the passport, I can actually see the drive that's in there. Well, nothing really special, but so that's it.